do this four count move. And then we are in this position. We're going to build on that. We're going to do a little thing called an S-turn, maybe next week.
And we're going to show you how to get out of it. Goodbye.